Meditation. Just begin by taking a big deep breath. So again, sitting up as tall as you can. Take a big inhale through the nose. And a big exhale out the mouth. One more like that. Big inhale through the nose. And big open mouth. you're feeling in this image that's making you feel this way. Spend a few more breaths with this image in your mind. Bring the palms back down by the side. And we're going to come right into a downward facing dog. In front of pillow, but it's on the side. So downward dog, hips come high. Inhale, reach up. plant the hands where they come through center, so keeping the legs wide. Legs straight, toes in and nose out, forward fold here. Let the head hang heavy. Let's breathe. Maybe grab opposite ankles. Last first yen pose. We're starting to slow it down, get into those deeper stretches. So knees can be wide. This helps the lower back bring the knees together to rest the chest on. Otherwise, the chest will fall directly between the thighs. Maybe have a pillow lengthwise out in front of you, something to support the body. But walk the hands forward, drawing the forehead to earth. This doesn't need to be an active pose. You can keep the forearms on the mat. But do you notice the length of the spine? Notice what comes up in the pose. Relax to that beautiful setting in the beautiful person. Breath here. If you want, you can bring the palm to touch over your head. And then maybe bend elbows onto the top of the back of your head. So you can try to stretch or whatever stretch you need there. Just an option if you are comfortable where you were seated. Thank you. the mat out in front of you so that it's parallel with the top of your mat. And you're going to press the heart down. Your hips will stay right over the knees. And let the forehead rest on that right arm. The left arm will stay long here. So if the solid of your knees, have your knees, you can put a cushion there. You can double up your mat. Spend a couple minutes in this pose. So as you're in this pose, I want you to let everything. Let the belly be soft. There's no need to engage the core here. Really gentle like this. any adjustments, come with stillness. Bring those hips right above the knees. Only thing dropping is the heart, the head. Belly is heavy. One of the only times you're going to say is to use the closes, not to tighten here. Keep my legs on that right side. Shut my eyes down and just go. hands back. We come back to a child's pose. Sit back and we're going to find back out. We're going to come forward. We're going to come onto our seat. Or walk the hands forward. You can go as deep as you want into this pose. If this is far enough for you, then stay here. If you want to come down to forearms, you can do that. Maybe you're flexible enough to come all the way to the mat. I'm going to bring my block out in front of me tonight and bring my forearms onto. So you'll notice as you come into this, the more that you can tilt, I know you can't really see my belly right now, but I have my hips got pulled in, and then you just kind of roll everything forward. The more you do that, the further you're going to be able to pull into the pose. It really doesn't matter how far you go. You're just focusing on keeping a long spine, just straying up around the back here. And then stretching out the hamstrings. A little bend in the knees is also okay. Your legs don't have to be completely straight. Even if your knees are bent, you're still going to get a really nice stretch. Probably actually better if you do have a little micro bend in the knee so you're not blocking out the knee point. Keep eyes down if you need to soften. bring the leg straight out in front of you. Block comes behind you. And have the block long ways. Actually. Yeah, let's do long ways today. So it'll be the length of your spine and it'll fall right in between the shoulders. So slowly come down. Let the block hit at the bottom of your ribs. And then let the upper back fall gently over the block. And bring the head fall all the way up. So see if you can have the crown of your head or the center top of your head hitting the mat. Block by coming forward, just roll over. Step the block aside, we're going to come straight onto our back. And from here, draw one knee into the chest at a time. Maybe wrap the arms around the legs. Rock right. Create that rocking motion again here if you like. Always up. option to straighten the legs out. Thank you.